He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Just moments away from puck drop, Ray Ferraro's down at ringside. What are you keeping an eye on here for tonight?
Both teams want to get their defense up into the rough. Man, it must be way more fun being a defenseman these days than the stay-at-home of years past. Now your D have to be up and layer the attack.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Pittsburgh's moving it into the offensive end. Centering pass, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. They've got numbers. Quick feed to Coffey. Puts it up front, shot, and that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Back to the point it goes. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Puck sent over to Stevens. Slides it across. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. Slides the puck down low. Moves the puck across to Marchand. The Bruins take it along the wall. Fires one. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! Brad Marchand!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it. Out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Here's a short pass to Shore. From the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
Time of the goal. 3 minutes, 6 seconds.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Boston's up one zip. Boston's got it in the offensive zone. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Here he is, shot right in front. Stones him in front. And now he tries to get it across to Oates. And he slides it quickly to Park. Back at the point, they set it up. Off a stick. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Shore. Puts it on net. Puts it wide.
I know he's looking for the perfect shot. He's going to be disappointed that he didn't get it on the cage.
Takes the feed. Here's the pass. Here's a shot. And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
You don't want to give up too many of these during the course of the game. The on-man rush puts the goalie on alert, but he makes a good stop.
More than half the period left to play. Boston's ahead, 1-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Great heads-up play by the defender.
The Bruins play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
The Bruins gain possession in their own end. Dumps it into the O-zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. Takes a shot. Oh, what a glove save! Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stops the rocket of a shot. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
One too many moves, the shot might have been there, but the puck's off the stick.
He scores! What a little puck left for the play!
Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Boston's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Taken by Bork. Feeds the puck over to O'Reilly.
Assisted by number 24.
Moves the puck along the half wall. And he regains control of the puck.
52 seconds.
Uses the boards with the bank pass. Stevens setting up against the wall. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Boston's got the puck now. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Oh, smart heads-up read. Look out, a two-on-one. And that one's turned away. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Here in the back half of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That goes off a twig. Puck moved over to Shore. Takes it right in the chest. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Handles the pass from his goalie. Now a quick pass to Gensel. And now he moves it quickly to Murphy. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends it over. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Puts it on net, and that one's stopped. Boston's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Oates wins it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Crew. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Feeds it over to Malkin. Here's a chance. To his teammate. And that's turned aside by Cheevers.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go. Kessel's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Late goings of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Big time stop there.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And it's a quick pass to Kessel. Takes the feed. Sends the pass over. Comes up with the steal. And manages to clear the zone. Malkin's moving the puck through his own zone. The Bruins get a hold of the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Time winding down here on this power play. They'll get a fresh set of legs here for this one last burst. And manages to clear the zone. The Penguins have it against the wall. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Gets it out of his own end. Pushes it across to Coffey. Quick pass to Coffey. Fires it on net. That goes wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Yager's picking up steam. Here's a rip, and he comes up with the save. And manages to clear the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. In the final moments of this period, And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Gets that puck back on a stick. And that's broken up. And his goaltender's not going to like that one as he scores, putting it into his own net.
I'm almost certain, James, he was looking to clear that puck anywhere else than where it went, right behind his own goalie.
Zone, and we are back underway.
Number 63,
Kessel's got it in the offensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck.
45 seconds.
Right in the slot. Denies him. Cheevers elects to hang on and get a whistle here, Ray.
Yeah, pretty soon, James, the players in front of him are running all over the place. They're trying to help, but they're not. That cover was important.
Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Nice save off the tender's pad. Pittsburgh still trailing here in this opening period despite excellent scoring opportunities in the offensive zone. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Neely's carrying it ahead. There's a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Makes the save. Hammers one. Makes the save. Cool and calm under pressure. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. I wonder if they'll have to check to see if this ice was tilted because we've got a 3-0 one-sided score here through the first period of play.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. And we're going to see a swapping of the goaltenders.
I would say there's some relief here. He's been ventilated tonight. Now he gets to go take a break.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Great start for one side, a disaster for the other. What does period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. And now it's over to Trocheck. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Carries it in. What a steal in his own end. Sends it over to Trocheck. Right out front. Knocked away. Esposito's picking up momentum through center. Looks to make a play over to Marchand. Quick feed to Marchand. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Moves right to the middle. Nice pass. And now he angles it across to Pasternak. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Now he slides it up to Trocheck. With the blast. Scores! Now it's a two-goal game.
Well, now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game because when you're down three, it seems forever away. Not many goals scored on the slapper anymore, I guess just from the point on the power play. But to walk into one and hammer one is a good feeling.
themselves something that everybody in sports longs for. Hope here, Ray.
Hope? A chance? Hey, it's here.
Something!
Time isn't the enemy yet.
Assisted by number 77, Paul Hopkins, and by number
Saucer feed.
Time of the goal.
And now he moves it to shore. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tosses it to Kessel. Slides the puck across to Oates. Handles the pass on the right wing. Marcotte's going to play it against the half wall. And he slides it quickly to shore. Shot wide of the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Let's it fly and makes the save. All right, Ray. Is he thinking about it now?
Oh, there's no way he's not. I had 9 of these, 9 hat tricks. And when you get the second one, it's really kind of the only thing you're thinking about.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Pittsburgh's still down by 2 goals in this one. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck across to Gensel. Here's a short pass to Francis. Carries it across the line. Here's the chance. Denied by the goaltender. Schultz takes the puck. Moves it quickly over to Francis. Blocked in front. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Middleton's moving it ahead. And loses possession after a solid hit. Moves it to Stevens. They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Schultz has it along the boards. Fires one on goal. Gets in front of it.
Gensel's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
Pittsburgh's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Offense is out face-off, and he wins the draw. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puck dumped in. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it to Gonchar. Gonchar's swooping in on the attack. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds the puck across to O'Reilly. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And there's the save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Here's a blast. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Drives it to the front of the net. And he makes the save.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Pittsburgh's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet.
Pittsburgh's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Chara. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Now a quick pass to Chara. And that banks off a stick. He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up his stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
And some good footwork to kick it away. Handles a sweet feed. Just wide of the net. From behind the net. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. The Bruins have it in the offensive end.
Oh, I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Coffey stick handling in his own zone. Quick pass to Kunitz. Makes the save with the trapper.
Trocheck on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Getting into the later stages of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Puck grab by Shore. Passes the puck over to Pastrnak. And we've got a 2-on-1. And makes the save. Denies him again.
Quick work. He makes 1 and 2 saves in a row.
Takes the pass. Puck picked up by Pastrnak. Here's an odd man rush. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Recchi. Shot! Oh, it cuts up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Comes up with the stop, and it's kicked away. Recchi's got it along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Middleton. Bringing the second period to an end. 3-1 is where things stand as both teams take a breather heading into the third.
Listen up, fans. For tonight only, all team jerseys are...
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment.
Get yours before they're all gone.
Drop the puck on period number 3. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Pittsburgh's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Takes it and looks ahead. Rips it. Way too much congestion blocks that.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
Lots of time left in this period. It's a 2-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Esposito's won it off the faceoff. Passes it to Marchand.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
And it's a quick pass to Letang. He grabs the puck here at the point. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. Steps into all of that. Lets it fly. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
With the stop.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And he slides it quickly to Marcotte. It's a 2-on-1. Takes the puck behind the net. And now he tries to get it across to Neely. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Malkin. Here's a chance out front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Neely. Here's a shot with the stop. Goalie keeps the play alive. Feeds it on over to Kessel. Boston's got the puck here in the open ice. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. And he slides it quickly to Park. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Francis. Now a quick pass to Schultz. And now it's over to Orpik. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Quick feed to Lucic. Gets it over to Middleton. Look out, a 2-on-1. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Oh, it was there.
It was there. It's in a great spot. He just airmails this.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Parks got it in the defensive end. Oh, sent that hit up perfectly. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
And a great save. Moves it quickly over to Murphy. And that's blocked away. Slides the puck over. Looks to pass it to Murphy. Dishes it to Lemieux. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. From one point man to another. Stopped by the goaltender. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Boston's ready to go on the attack. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Handles the puck. Comes up on the blocker save. Blown opportunity. Oh, he put it wide.
You don't get many of these a night. And when it's your turn, you got to be ready to get it on the net. He misses here.
Moved out in front. And that's picked off. Murphy's got it into offensive territory. Passes right to the front. Scores! They're not out of this one yet.
Now they get one to bring themselves to within one here. Now they got to keep the climb. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net. He has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Pittsburgh's got one back here, yes. Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal. Assisted
by number 14. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. 14. And now he moves it quickly to Marchand. Slides the puck near the front of the net. He scores!
Yeah, somebody punched you in the mouth, you gotta punch him back, and that's exactly what they've done.
Boston's latest goal now gives them a two-goal lead here with just minutes remaining in this third.
It's a good place to be as you get into the last half of the period, but you want to melt these minutes away by playing aggressively.
The Penguins gain possession along the wall.
14 minutes, 5 seconds.
The Bruins look to start the transition game. Gets it back, and that's broken up with a stick in front. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1, and that one's turned away. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it to Francis. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Here comes the sentence. Officials making the call. You know, you had, what, over 400 goals? Different kind of stick work here.
Little different. I would say this is probably the penalty I took as much as any.
Really?
Yeah, you get a little bit behind and, or you get a little bit frustrated and the slash is the one.
Or is that the Ferraro temper?
No, it's, yes.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Slides it diagonally to Kessel. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. Fires to the empty net. Just wide. Here they come on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Coffey. Hammers a shot. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work he'd done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. Crowding over on the bench now. They finally punch through. Good work to get to the puck, retrieve it. Finally, they put it into the net.
Pittsburgh's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Francis has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Stevens. Trying to gain a step. He's in the clear. Penguins have it from their own end. Knocked away. Receives the pass. And he slides it quickly to Marchand. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Here in the late goings of the period, Pittsburgh still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Crosby's won the draw. Takes it across the blue line. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out.
1 minute left.
Orr's lugging the puck. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Pasternak's got the puck in his own zone. Slides the puck ahead to Esposito. Levels him with the hit. Quick feed to Orpik. Makes his presence known on the ice. Fires it down the ice. Pittsburgh's got it in the neutral zone. Sends it across. Pass right in front. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance.
And three.
I got two of these in my career. I was never up at the end of the game.
You got 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
All she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. And he slides it quickly to Park. Sends a pass over. And that'll do it for ringside here. All good things come to an end, but I still like the way they played them on this one.
I thought they played pretty well. They had plenty of chances, and the game's close. You can't win every night.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.